Everything that you waited for.
My whole life, this is it. I have peaked.
You wake up tomorrow, it's like, man.
It's all downhill from here.
You saw the movie last night?
Yeah, I saw it last
night.
What'd you think? I was really, really impressed. Really impressed. Ah. And I mean, you know, I think that one of the greatest things was how quickly the story moved. Because a lot of times you see a movie and it kind of lags. Went from the first act to the second act to the third act. The situation kept on changing, you know, and I thought the third act, even though I read the script, I was still like on the edge of my, you know, my seat watching the third act.
I heard it's like a marathon.
Oh, it keeps going. There's barely any time to rest. So it's draining, but it's good.
So what's your favorite part of the movie?
I love the mind games. I didn't know about it because I read the script and it's tough to visualize stuff like that. I thought it was really cool. It was my favorite part watching because it's like you're watching a video game.
Yeah,
it's like you're playing a video game on the IMAX because when you guys will see, it's not like they're shooting it where you can see it. It's actually you're in
you're
the mind.
Oh, wow.
So it was.
We'll see it tonight.
Yeah, you'll see it tonight.
So.
Thanks. I hope you guys enjoy
it.
See you.
Yeah.